All right, Pep Man Matt Morrow, Charlotte Football Insiders. We're here with quarterback Elijiah Oehlke of Grays Creek High School. Elijah, how you doing?
I'm good. How about yourself?
Man, I'm doing great, man. Welcome to the Players Lounge. We're glad to have you. First thing I want to start off with is, what inspired you to start playing football in the first place?
What inspired me to play football? Well, it's been a family thing. So, you know, everybody in my family has been playing football since we're little, you know. But really, like, my love picked up when I changed the quarterback, because I used to play O-line. I was a little chubby when I was like 5'4". So I used to play O-line, but when I came to quarterback, you know, I fell in love with the game. I loved it.
Absolutely. And, you know, that's a really unique perspective to have, that you've played O-line. So you can really appreciate what those guys are doing for you and make you look good.
Yes, sir.
Man, that's awesome. I played O-line, but, you know, I never graduated to a quarterback. So I'm a little jealous of that. So mentioning that you play quarterback, what are some of the best things you do on the football field at the quarterback position?
It's just the communication with my coach, really. It's just the communication with my coach and being able to talk with my receivers and my players on, like, things that I see on the field and things that we can run, and just coming together to make a play happen.
Okay. All right. Very good, man. Very good. That's evidence in the highlights that we're looking at right here.
Yes, sir.
You know, being that, you know, you're a pretty good player, you probably thought about playing, you know, football on the next level in college.
Yes,
what are some colleges and universities that you have interest in playing football for on the next level?
Well, I've been looking in the NC State. You know, it's pretty close to home, and I've been in contact with the quarterback coach there, and I know some people there, like MJ Morris. So I've been looking at NC State pretty close. Got some things that I would like to do when I get older, some things that I would like to study in. So I've been looking at NC State. A dream school of mine also would be like Texas or Oregon. Like, I like their programs. I like Steve Sarkisian as a play caller, his offensive minded brain. Like, I like that. So those are some schools I've been looking at.
Oh man, that's awesome, man. So you mentioned you know what you have some ideas on what you want to study in college. What do you have in mind?
I wanted to look in, like, some type of sports medicine, because I want to be still connected with the sports. And also, like, if I do get to play at the professional level, I would know how to take care of my own body and everything like that.
Absolutely, man. That's great. Awesome stuff. So far in your career, what's your best memory playing high school football?
Best memory? Well, it's one of the clips that's actually up here. It's against Purnell Sweat High School. It was the game winning touchdown pass. About like on the 35-40, we have this play called Portland. It was to my guy, Tyler Davis. Went up right here. The play right here, he went up, made the catch right there.
Well, let's run that back. Let's take a look at it.
Still the game.
So Portland, what kind of concept we looking at right
now? Double post with a wheel.
Okay.
Stepped up, hit my boy Tyler, went up and made a nice catch.
Oh, man. Look at that. Look at that sideline. That's great right there. That's what you want. That's what you live for right there. Good stuff. Great accuracy, too.
Yeah, thank
you. All right. Oh, you're welcome. Absolutely. What are some goals you have for yourself this upcoming season?
Upcoming season? I've been looking to I want to try to break the school record for passing yards in the season.
Oh, you know. Wow. Okay.
I would like to get to like 1,500, 2,000.
What'd you have last year, you know?
Not exactly. I gotta look back at Max Prep. Not exactly. It's been a minute.
I feel you. It's been a long off season.
Yes, sir.
Who would you like to thank for your football success so far in your career?
I would like to thank my parents and my older brother. My older brother first, because, you know, he teach me from a young age to be humble. I like to watch him when I was a little kid. I like watching him at the high school games. Mm-hmm. And then my parents just guided me along the way. They just helped me succeed, gave me just the pieces to be great. They gave me the opportunities, like, to go to camps and things like that to show off my talent. So I'm very thankful for that. They invested their time and money in me. So I'm very thankful for that and what they're able to do.
Man, that's awesome. It's always good to have a good support system. They can, you know, really make things easier for you. Good stuff, man. Away from the game, you know, you guys are teenagers. You know, you guys a lot of stuff that you like to do outside of football. What are some things you like to do when you're away from the field?
Some things I like to do. Man, I like to hang out with my friends, you know, play some Madden, go out, you know, go get some food. Nothing too serious. I don't do that much. I'm mostly an inside person just playing the game or watching some film or just spending time with the family. I don't do a lot.
Okay. When you play the game, what's your favorite game?
Madden. Gotta get on that. Madden. I have to get on that Madden, man. Gotcha.
Are you any good?
Good. I'm good. I'll be running the cheesy plays sometimes.
No, you can't do that, man.
You gotta choose the game. You know, the game can be so unrealistic sometimes. So
that is true. That is very true. I don't want to get on my soapbox about that. What is one thing, in your opinion, you'd want to improve on this upcoming season?
What do I want to improve on, really? I would say just trying to get, like, if something doesn't go my way, I could be more level-headed about it. Like, if I make a bad read, make a bad throw, I feel like I could be more level-headed because I do let it get to me sometimes. It tends to creep up on me and I think about it, but I just have to have that next play mentality. I feel like that's something I could really work on.
That's very good. That's important as a quarterback because you can be the pulse of a team, you know, based on how your demeanor is. So that's very, very observant. Good stuff. Right. So far in your career, who has been your favorite football coach that has, you know, kind of guided you to where you are now?
Favorite football coach? I would say Coach Brown. Man, okay. I've been with him since 8U, going all the way up to like 12U. Coach Brown, that's my guy right there. That's the man that believed me. Playing on the Falcons to the Cowboys, that man right there really believed in me. He knew, he saw my ability, he saw what I could do. So I like Coach Brown. That's probably my favorite coach right there.
Man, that's awesome stuff, man. Good deal. My last question for you in the lounge, Elijiah. What are some things that you do to get really ready to play a game and go out and dominate on the field?
Well, me personally, I just have to be myself. I have to be calm, cool, collected. Like, I can't go out there trying to be so focused and so, like, honed in. Like, I have to let it chill out. I have to let the game slow down because, like, I feel like I'm the best. I'm play so much better when I'm not tense. I'm not so uppity about the plays that I have to make. When I just let the game come to me, it tends to slow down, and it's just easier to play and have fun, really. Because if you're not there out there having fun, it sucks. You just think about everything. It just sucks. So I like to go out there, have fun, be calm, cool, and collected.
Man, that's awesome, man. It's a great way to be. Pulse of the team, quarterback. Yes, Elijiah Oehlke, appreciate your time in the lounge. We got to learn a lot about you, and I wish you the best of luck this upcoming season at Grays Creek, man.
Thank you.
Absolutely.